intro. That was beautiful. Oh no. Alright, well, play some Outlast 2, I guess. Not really looking forward to it. I tried playing the first one and it didn't go so well. And yeah. So, feel free to laugh, because this is gonna be terrifying. Let's get started, I guess. Options. Other options. We don't want subtitles? Yeah? Fail? I mean, I can't die? Crazy people can't kill me? Whoa, normal. Crap, strong language. Please enjoy. That's hilarious. Red barrels, you're so funny. Intense violence or graphic sexual content and strong language. Please enjoy. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Gonna be a lot of dying.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think.
Uh-oh.
You know a Jessica?
Uh-oh.
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
Does look pretty empty.
Team looks good.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Oh, great.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Okay.
Oh, I'm supposed to practice?
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net.
1080p.
We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay.
Good.
We're good.
Called it.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Why?
Fuck!
This is freaky. No, already? The game just started. Why? Jessica. Oh God. Not the music. You just be with me. Oh my God. No. I don't want to turn around. What in the hell?
We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
Okay, so I definitely recorded more than that. So, yeah. Anything else up here? It could just be easier to play this game if I just hurled myself off this cliff, killed myself instead of having to play it. Circles fully.
Oh, shit. Jesus. Is...
Ow. Look back by holding LB. No.
Hey, man. Oh, shit. You're... This just happened. Oh. That's fucked up.
That's an understatement. Oh, this is terrible. Batteries. Oh, this is stressful. She stopped talking. Now I don't know where she is.
Please, baptism for the spider eyed lamb. Spill her foul seed.
Not that I really want to know where she is. No! Ow! No! Run! I didn't think this whole part was in the beta. Out of order. Changing colors, does that mean it's two different people? No, she found me. What in the hell is that? No. Ow, stop. Okay. I should look for a place to hide first. Ooh, I gotta pick this up again. She found me again? No, she. But. Bitch is the best hide and seek player in the world. I need a break already. Maybe I'm supposed to like let her come after me and then like run past her. Maybe. The chat or the text keeps changing colors too, so I wonder. Here she comes. Let's put this down. Juke her out. Because now I don't know if she's seen me or not. But no. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Something terrifying is gonna happen when I go through here. I have to. Can I take the shortcut? Hello? I don't want to. I'm surprised nothing popped out. Knock on wood. I don't see anything in here, so I should be safe, right?
magic quick. Supposed to go by this guy?
No. Answer's no.
This way?
Ah! No. Oh, shit.
Oh, the fuck was that?
We're gonna have to put him down. No, I don't want to. Okay, hold him down. Give me the knife.
Oh, no.
I can't even
Daddy.
See.
Get out of there.
It's like they're hypnotized.
Please.
Why must we do a terrible life?
Daddy, help us.
Do you hate this world? Hey. Do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am. That I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God, I ask you, is this outside?
See that there? You got the upside down cross. Look at that.
God's truth is here now. Come to reckon. God, I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me voice. God, my...
All my anger been boiling down to a hard little ball. I love the enemy, and I'm ready. Give me the hook, and let's go. Thank you.
Outlast.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Spread to me, Lord. Please. I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do. I... Ah! Your child is walking. She is rife with the Antichrist. The enemy. Wait in her womb! Poor Babylon!
Shit!
Poor to Satan! Mother of harlots! And the horrors of the earth!
By far the most stressful video game I've ever played. Can I just let these people out?
Oh my God,
is right.
I'm heartfully sorry for having offended the prophet.
Quit talking, please. I think it's break time. Yeah. We're gonna take a break. So, it's gonna be the first part. And, unfortunately it was short, but I went through the whole intro and everything. So, yeah. I'm gonna try to play part two tomorrow. Hopefully. I might make it through this entire game.